Hi everyone, I present Bios. This is a cold, treeless land near the top of the world. What is it? Tundra. Just below the tundra's surface, the soil is permanently frozen. The land stretches 4 miles without trees. The tundra is also called the Arctic. Environment in the Arctic is harsh. Temperatures stay well below freezing for many months. Few people live on the tundra. Only 13 animals with thick skin or fur, such as seals and polar bears, are able to survive. This is a marsh, swamp, or other area of land where the soil is covered with water. What is it? Wetland. Well, wetlands are covered by water for most of the years. Some wetlands contain fresh water, and some wetlands contain salt water. Rice only grows in wetlands. Most of the fish we eat come from wetlands. Birds with long legs, such as herons, live in wetlands. Many insects, frogs, turtles, snakes, and alligators also live in wetlands. The end. Thank you for listening.